they showed me was object-oriented programming. But I didn't even see that. The other one they showed me was really a networked computer system. They had over 100 Alto computers, all networked, using email. Seen in my life. Now, remember, it was very flawed. What we saw was incomplete. They'd done a bunch of things wrong, but we didn't know that at the time. And still, though, they had the germ of the idea was there, and they'd done it very well.